like we did against Bennett, we were like, get downhill. I mean, there's five fouls, so even if they fouled us on the dribble, we were going to get free throws. When Danny passed me the ball, they both ran at me, and I was like, oh, perfect, Danny's going to be open, she's making it. Like, I mean, I think the amount of confidence I at least had, and I'm pretty sure everyone else had, was awesome. And it just shows how much, like, we've improved throughout the season, being able to keep that confidence even in these tight situations. I mean, we're the underdogs, so, I mean, we're the only two seed left. Now we really are. It's all one seeds and us going into state. So I think just kind of having that where we have nothing to lose.
I don't think I've processed it yet. Like, four teams left is insane. I think it's just we prepared for this all season. Like, we've been in this situation multiple times. We know how to handle it. And we've always said, like, just keep the lead close, because if the ball's in our hands and it's tied or it's close at the end, like, we have confidence in ourselves to win it. So our main goal is just don't let the lead get away from us, because I mean, we've proved multiple times that when it's close, like, we can handle it.
I never thought that we were out of it. You know, this team has been through a lot with Bennett and DGN and, you know, the whole season, and they fought through adversity all the way, and I truly believe that we could still pull it out no matter what the score was. Oh, this group is special. I can't say that enough. At the end of the season, I thought we got better. We get a lot done in practice. I mean, everybody in the starting lineup has a 4.0 or higher on a 4.0 scale. And high IQ players, they work hard. They believe in me, and I believe in them. They will run through a wall for me. I am really proud of everything they accomplished this season.